In this question, we're given that Andy is standing near a tree, and the diagram shows the height of